Hello guys, this is Halo 3 Hints. I'm going to tell you how to make a clone. Okay, so this is what you want to do. You want to go to, Foundry, Press X, go all the way down to Player, go to Shields and Health, go to Damage Resistance, and change it to 10. 10%, right? Then you just start. And I'll explain it. There we go. Okay. So this is what I did. This is what you have to do. You have to get... Let's see what it is. You have to get a shield or door. And other shield doors, and then put them all together. Put a soccer ball in there so that it's going crazy like this. And just put a bunch of machine gun turrets. What I did is I actually took out all the spawns and put them right here so I can start making more. Then all you have to do is get hit by the soccer ball, so your shields go down. Hold RB, press B, and then there you go. Your clone. Now, he breeds and everything, but he doesn't know how to shoot or anything. He can do anything, he won't do it. And after a while, he'll go away. So, having fun with him, or her. Yeah, you can drum that also, if you ram him. And what I found out too is, get a grab lift. Go to him. Put it right there. And then look at him go. And that's how to make a clone. So please rate, comment, and subscribe. Alright? I need some subscribers, guys. I need them. Oh, yeah.